Hi guys, this is a video out in our bushland in Australia. So I'll be showing you where I'll be making my trench. So we've got my dog here. And she just did a pee. Right on camera. And I'll be showing you where I'll be making like a base. As you can see, it's just fence. Yeah, just go walking around, just being aware of my surroundings, because who knows what could be up here. So if we just walk down this way, it'll probably be over by over there, you see. Yeah, this will be where my dog's staying. There'll be like a trench line, and it'll just go around. But I have to keep it camouflaged so no one can see it. Rose, come on. And yeah, I'll just like doing a little walk around. It's actually freezing this morning, and it's just a bunch of bricks here. Hey, come on. And thanks for 300 subscribers, it really helps. And here's just like a big piece of concrete that was probably placed here years ago. I keep walking in circles, but I'm gonna go actually this way and show you where there's barbed wire. When I was little, I always used to come here. Like, always used to come here, so there's always like stuff around, like wood and stuff, old pieces of wood. Yeah. Here's just a fence separating, and there's actually a property over there, so I can't really go that way. Yeah, this is just old bush. Can't remember where the barbed wire was. Wait, where's the bush? It was somewhere around here. There used to always be like a piece of barbed wire hanging around. The dog's just... she's happy she could come out here. Okay, let's just... this way. Really cold morning. So around here there should be like a piece of barbed wire. Hopefully my dog doesn't see. Hey bros. No. Somewhere around here. It's all just bricks and stuff here. That was probably for me throwing it around. And I'll probably add another trench out here, like near where flat land, like probably around this area. And yeah. So just go walk around this way because there's land over here to build trenches and stuff. So over here. Road, my dog is just being a bit annoying now. Come on, come on. Maybe like, oh, wow, look at this. I remember that piece of barbed wire being around here for sure. Wait, I think this is it. Oh, no, it's not. Just branch. It's all just junk out here because people sometimes come and dump this stuff. Oh, it's kind of... legs tangled. Eight, come. And if you're from America, these bushes look much different than your ones in America. It's because it rains like only in winter. Oh, whoa, what? Someone just did that. Come on, Rick. And around this area, I used to, when I was little, I used to do dirt bike riding around this track here. Around these bushes, see the little trail that leads out? It's still here. And I might bring my RC tank around here. And yeah, so we used to have a dirt bike track, we'll go all the way around there, around here, and circle around here. I'll just take you a stroll for it. Come on, please. Hey, come on. You need to be careful with snakes. What is that? Is that a snake in the pot over there? It looks like a snake skin. I'm not going through there. Come on. But yeah, comment down in the section below how you want my design of my trench. So here's where the dirt bike track used to be, over there, and through here. So yeah, we're just gonna go back now, but she's looking at something, probably a kangaroo. Come on, come on. Come on. Don't wanna get beaten up by a kangaroo. And if you want a shout out, just say hashtag shout out in the comments and I'll make a shout out to you. Oh, Conrad. Maybe it's a bad idea to bring my dog here because she pulls a lot and she's really strong. Oh, whoa. What is... Whoa, what? I wonder what this is. Anyway, yeah, the trench will probably be around here, another trench. And yeah. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.